hepatitis found in Hong Kong. The first case of a human contracting rat hepatitis was uncovered in Hong Kong, researchers say. The diagnosis of the hepatitis E strain was discovered when a 56-year-old man from Hong Kong had abnormal test results following a liver transplant, reports South China Morning Post. Additional testing confirmed he had a strain of hepatitis E previously only found in animals such as rats. Infections that jump from animals to humans must be taken very seriously, said Dr. Siddharth Sridhar, clinical assistant professor at the University of Hong Kong.